Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. And in today's video, today is a very exciting day because I found the LEGO Looney Tunes minifigure series 10 days early. I'm recording this on the 16th of April. These come out the 26th of April. So at the time that I found these, this is 10 days early. You might be seeing this a little later. That's why I'm saying that. But that's besides the point, because I found the LEGO Looney Tunes CMF series at Kohl's. They had a full box. I could have got a whole series, which I want to get all of them eventually, but I can't afford to spend that much money right now, so I got two. And of course, I did a little feeling because I'm broke. I have to make sure I get the ones, not duplicates. You know what I'm saying? So I had to feel a little bit, but I guess we'll find out if my feeling skills are any good. I'm going to open these off camera just so I don't have to be trying to cut them. Then it's like an awkward thing if I can't open it right, because I want to kind of keep the packaging nice, kind of. So I'm going to open those quick, then we'll take a look and I won't peek at what we got. I'll open it right here for you guys. So let me open those, then we'll see which two characters I got. Okay, I just opened them right now and we'll go with this one first. I have the back here opened and I will just be pulling this back. I opened them like this to keep the packaging nice, so I could just put like that, but I did open them, so let's take a look at which one I got. And the first one that I got is the Daffy Duck, which is an amazing looking minifigure. Let me build this guy up, then we could take a closer look at him. And here he is. Here is Mr. Daffy Duck right here. He has the sign that says Rabbit Season. Very iconic from the show. And by the way, guys, I am a huge fan of the show, so this is super exciting for me. I absolutely love Looney Tunes. And right here is my favorite character, is Daffy Duck. I love this minifigure in particular so much. I love the head mold. I think it looks absolutely perfect. Dual molded legs with the orange and black, and has the little black duck tail right there. Then the little printing right there on the chest. Simple, but looks amazing. Another thing I forgot to tell you guys is I made this stand right for the Looney Tunes CMF series. So every time I get a Looney Tunes minifigure, I'm going to be putting him on the stand in hopes of building the whole collection. And here we also have the CMF checklist. It's going to be cool to look at this for the first time for me. As you see, we have Lola Bunny, Bugs Bunny, Wile E. Coyote, Roadrunner, Tweety Bird, Sylvester, Daffy Duck, Speedy Gonzales, Tasmanian Devil, Marvin the Martian, Petunia Pig, and Porky Pig in the whole series. That is the checklist. Not much else to do with that. But with that being said, I'm going to keep the stand right back here. And let's open our final Looney Tunes minifigures right here. Like I said, I already opened these, so I could just pour them out right here. And it looks like we have Mr. Bugs Bunny right here, another classic one. So you guys can probably tell that I did feel these out, as I did get the two main characters of Looney Tunes. But I really wanted to do that, as I did want the two main characters. Now I do want to build the whole series, but the first two I wanted to be Bugs and Daffy Duck. So I'm glad I did feel right and get these guys, as you can see, putting Bugs right there on the stand. Looks pretty good next to Daffy. You can also take Bugs off. Has that nice head. He has a carrot accessory. Really nice minifigures right here. Simple prints, simple designs, but looks so good. We have a sealed checklist since I opened the other one. Don't need to open this. And also have a extra little tail of the carrot piece right there. Little green weed piece for the carrot. And that is the two CMF Looney Tunes minifigures that I got. Super happy that I found these early. You guys will see a lot more Looney Tunes CMF openings on the channel. Like I said, I love LEGO Looney Tunes CMF series. Super glad I found these early. Found these at Kohl's. So if you guys are looking for them, go try your local Kohl's. These are super great minifigures. Love these. Can't wait to do more video videos on the LEGO Looney Tunes CMF series minifigures. If you guys did enjoy this video, please like and subscribe. Go ahead and comment your favorite minifigures from the LEGO Looney Tunes CMF series and what you guys think about them in any regard. I'd love to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said, please like and subscribe. Comment if you want, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.